rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. You may be seated.
Good morning, Eagles. Today is Monday, May 24th, and it's an 8. I am Leo de la Castel.
And I'm Marcella Hibas.
And this is WeGo with your morning news.
Our pillar for May is Pride. Quality is Pride of Worship.
And now, a Zoom message. Remember,
your pets and children must be visible at any time.
Your uniform must be worn at all times.
And remember, all these school backgrounds.
If you have the camera off, then you will be counted absent in your class. And if you have any assignments for that class, it will be given as well.
Thank you for listening and make sure to follow the rules!
You better do it!
Remember to follow the rules and stay safe.
And now for a daily weather report.
Good morning, Eagles. Your weather for today is a high of 87 degrees Fahrenheit, a low of 73 degrees Fahrenheit, a humidity of 50%, and winds at 13 miles per hour. It will be cloudy sunny. Now back to you guys at the studio.
Thank you!
Let's find out what our delicious lunch menu is.
Good morning, Eagles! It's your boy, Yonji here with
Daniel.
And we're here with today's lunch. For today, we have pizza crunchers and fruit
with broccoli dipper and ranch. Also with milk
or juice. Back to the studio.
Thank you! Today we have an FSA, POC Makeups, and AP Calculus A, B, and B, C exam. We wish you guys the best luck. Put all this that studying and hard work to use.
And now to a COVID-19 special report.
Muy a las comunidades. Fátima tiene 12 años y acompañada de su mamá se vacunó.
Para tener más protección y poder salir más relajada y no preocuparme tanto, pero todavía tener mis precauciones.
Me dice que son precauciones como su mascarilla, a pesar del anuncio del CDC de que personas vacunadas podrían dejar de usar.
Seniors, your graduation this year is at Jungle Island, Saturday, June 5th at 12 p.m.
Reminder that Thursday, May 27th is the 8th grade promotion at 6 p.m. via Mr. Rodriguez's Zoom link. Hope to see you there.
And now, a special message to seniors for our teachers. Let's roll the clip.
Hi guys, congratulations. It is an amazing step in your life. An advice that I want to give you, like a famous movie producer once said, in life, 80% what counts is to show up. Show up for that interview, show up for that exam. Just show up, especially show up for those who you love. Congratulations.
And now for our birthdays.
Happy birthday, Stella Wackrat, Alice Acosta, Jared Rodriguez, Camilo Hernandez, and Jose Gonzalez.
Happy birthday, everyone!